Come in.
Hey, John, how are you? Do you have a minute? I think we need to have a meeting to talk to you about our company here.
Hey, Lucy. Yeah, sure. What's going on?
Well, I think we need to revamp our business plan because I don't know if you have looked at our quarter sales, but John, we're struggling here and we need to think of another business plan.
Ooh, well, what do you have in mind?
I was thinking of maybe we can try a new way to make our supplements a lot like our competitors on what they're doing right now. Maybe we could produce a new type of vitamins and going toward more liquid medication rather than the chewable vitamins. I mean, seems like customers really like this idea right now.
Well, to be honest with you, I think our supplements right now are doing well. I like how things are running at our factory, and it would take a lot of time to create these new supplements and even more expenses that we aren't really in a position to fork out right now.
Well, I mean, I went to a conference over the weekend and it gave me a lot of ideas, and I think we should try it out. I mean, it wouldn't hurt our business, and plus, we really need to step it up here.
Well, give me some time to think about this because I'm not very open to these new ideas right away. We can create a new, and we need to create a new business plan.
Creating a new business plan, I can work on that with our team. It shouldn't be too bad, but John, our business is on the line here, and I really hope you'll think it through and try out new supplements.
Alright, give me a couple days to think about it, and we'll chat then.
Okay, I'll catch up with you later.